Let's walk through the steps for using ExpressVPN on your Chromecast through a VPN router or virtual router. For this tutorial, you'll need a router running ExpressVPN, a Chromecast, and an ExpressVPN subscription. Note that you can create a similar setup with a router running manual ExpressVPN configurations, or with a Mac or Windows computer set up as a virtual router. Users interested in those setups can follow the links in the video description. Begin by opening a web browser on a device connected to your ExpressVPN router network. Go to expressvpnrouter.com and sign in to your account. Make sure the router is connected to the VPN server location you want to use, as any device connecting to the router network will share that location. If you want to use a different location, click Select Another Location and choose from the list below. Next, open the Chromecast app on whatever device you want to control it with. We've recorded this tutorial using an Android phone. From the main screen of the Chromecast app, tap Setup. The app will ask you if you'd like to set up Chromecast with your device. Tap Yes. The app will then walk you through the pairing process. When you get to the screen that reads Connect to Wi-Fi, select the network name that matches the router that is connected to ExpressVPN. Then press Next. Your Chromecast will connect to your VPN router. Your screen will say Connected when the process is complete. Congrats! You've connected your Chromecast to ExpressVPN. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7. Thanks for watching.